They're off.
The friendly is clear from Green Park in second place. Gondi in his third. That's the result of the Vernon's November Sprint Cup.
Regal Parade wins the Betfred Sprint. African Rose will win for France. African Rose wins the Sprint Cup.
Invincible Spirit and Malhoop, nothing between them.
Tamaris goes on to win the Stanley Leisure Sprint Cup by 3 lengths.
Going to win this race for the second year running for Colin O'Donnell.
Happy, she's going to become the first English train to win the Vernon.
Barbara Flexen is not for catching, and she draws away to win the Sprint Cup.